Well, spring's in the air, and what better time for a spring cleanup, really? And that's exactly what's happening in Cote Saint-Luc. Students from several schools are helping clean up parks and green spaces. It's all part of the Keep the City of Cote Saint-Luc Beautiful program. It continues this weekend and also next week. And on that note, let's take a closer look at the weather.